Hey, it's fantastic to be here. My name's Chris Cannon, I'm the Australian ambassador. It's wonderful to be here with so much energy because Australia, like many countries in the world, really sees sport as a great force for peace, as a great leveler. So the Alliance for Middle East Peace, the National Olympic Committee, and so many other partners have done a fantastic job here today. It's wonderful to see people, whether you're Israeli or Palestinian or Arab or Jewish or Muslim or Christian or Druze or ultra-Orthodox, sport is something that brings everyone together. And I've been so pleased to hear that there's surfing, there's tennis, there's football, there's so many sports. And as an Australian, we're considered to be a sports-loving nation. And our experience is that sports can really bring people together. And we've had that experience with the Australian Indigenous people, our Aboriginal and other Europeans and other Australians. The sport can really bring people together. So I just wanted to briefly say congratulations to the organisers, particularly my good friend Danny, his wife Dana, and so many others, and to wish you all the best on behalf of the people of Australia, on behalf of my diplomatic community friends here in Israel. Well done. Play hard, have fun, make friends, make peace. Congratulations and thank you.